Were you trying to lose? Because you had to leave.
I have to leave in 20 minutes, so I was just going for random stuff.
You wanted a misfire so bad. I could tell.
Of course I did.
Alright, Cloud versus Mega Man. I would definitely say it's a bad matchup for Mega Man, but like, Mega Man's got stupid
pulls.
Yeah, I was gonna say, Mega Man's got some stuff that he can, you know, do to kind of counteract Cloud. It's just, we're just gonna have to watch the match and see what happens there.
Yeah, you have to play losers, right?
I have to play losers this match.
Oh, okay. So yeah. You can't play right
now. No. I would, but...
We should make sure Cypher and Citrus are playing right now. I'm gonna go check, actually.
I think they want it on stream. Are we doing all matches on stream from bracket?
I have no idea, to be honest with you.
If so, just DQ me now.
I mean, it's up to you.
Ooh, oh! Is he actually gonna get it? No, he never gets it. Oh my god. Dude.
It was really cool, though. I mean, it looks cool. Not really a patient game here. Both are kind of just throwing everything at each other.
Yeah. Well, in a minute, that's a lot of percent for a move.
I feel like the Republic could kind of help that Crash Bomb, but maybe that's just because I'm bad, and I think that he could. I don't know. I really don't know what his options would have been. Maybe back air?
I guess. In this matchup, I just threw out a bunch of back airs and dash attacks. And they hit.
Yeah. I mean, with Cloud, yeah. That's... Ooh, three back here. Not gonna finish it just yet. He's got limit. He's thick right now.
Yeah. Pterodax known to not be very good at this matchup. He's expressed his hatred towards it. I mean, he still wins. So.
Yeah, I would still for sure. Oh, great. Catching up. Was that the neutral get up that you caught him on then?
Mm-hmm. Pressure actually beat him in pulls 2-1. It was really close.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
That is the class of Pterodax, jumping off stage on stage with the down air.
Dude, if I have to play Pterodax and he beats me, that's gonna ruin my record.
Oh, you're right. Oh, let's go, Pterodax.
My record from a year ago. I don't think we've played in bracket since. That was a weird clash.
I'm enjoying this Coca-Cola right now.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I'm not drinking more Coca-Cola, but I'm just saying Coca-Cola in general is pretty good. Great cross slide from Terry. Finishing off that
most,
stock.
Most carbonated beverages are pretty good, actually.
I would agree.
They're pretty tasteful, savory, great. You feel?
Yeah.
You feel?
Not as much as pressure's feeling either. Up there as
well,
dog.
Yeah. Dog. Yeah, dog.
Yeah, dog.
You're not finishing touch with Kona. He gets like a last late hit of down on the finish.
Okay,
touch.
So you know that guy with the acorn head in the background? That's actually a turtle. I didn't know if you knew that. He's
I don't
got
know
a,
anything about it.
He's got an acorn head. It's like for a... Ooh.
Remember when that Animal Crossing app was like a thing?
No.
Nobody remembers that, dude.
Dude, I was like getting into that.
All I remember is Fireman Heroes.
I was getting into that. I unlocked Punchy the Cat and then I got rid of it.
Who?
I unlocked Punchy the Cat and deleted the app.
Who?
Punchy the Cat.
Who? Never heard of him.
Oh, you mean the cat that Punchy got his name?
Stop!
Wow, look at that. Too bad he's Paradox
into...
now.
Who's Paradox? Melee, I assume either Melee Finals or Melee Winners Finals or Losers Finals.
Looks like Brennan versus
him.
It's not because Matt is not playing.
Probably pretty interesting.
That's facts. That's not even like.
I know. I'm not.
There's like one tournament where that's not actually.
I know. Where are you, Winder? I miss you. Come back, please.
And TM, where'd you go? TM and MD always go like
TM moved up to Michigan.
Oh, did he really?
As far as I'm aware.
I don't think he's gonna so much. Oh well. Alright. Game 2, pressure 1, game 1. 1, game 1. They sound the same, but they're different. What are those called?
Ooh.
Like homophones?
Yes.
Yeah, homophones, yeah.
Something like
or
that.
Or homophones, yeah. I don't
know. I was about to say synonym, and I was like, that's not correct.
Synonyms.
I would like to point out that at the very beginning of the match, pressure did something cool where Pterodex didn't tech, he aimed the Metal Blade at him, and I'm not sure if that would have been like a reset, or if it would have. I don't know if it would have led into something cool. I just wanted to point it out because it looked nice.
I'm noticing Pterodax is just kind of running into all of these.
Yeah. I mean, I feel like there's not. I feel like there's not too much of a choice, really. When you're fighting Mega Man, you either get outspaced and you just kind of sit there and you just let it happen.
Crusher went for the footstool there. Was definitely not going to hit, though, since he was by the ledge. Yeah. So I did not like it.
Great down throw in the back air, like Paradox there.
It's not true, but it always hits.
What, down throw in the back air?
Down throw into anything. It always hits.
I think down throw into like forward till it'll be like zero hits. Maybe.
I don't know, honestly. I got a text. On my way, exclamation mark.
Gonna lead into a spike. Alright, yep.
Pressure's very good at that. It's very consistent. Got it again.
Yeah.
I did not like that at all. That was horrible. Okay.
Questionable. Yeah, Teradax definitely not.
Teradax agrees with me, right? Nod your head if you can hear me. He wants to nod his head. He's trying to ignore me.
I don't think he can actually hear you.
I could hear everything the commentators were saying in all my sense.
That's why I had my headphones in today, but like, I don't know where the other, this thing went, and I don't want to put that in my ear. So, if you see that in the other room, give it to me, because I need it.
Is it 1-0 or 2-0? It's 2-0.
It's 2-0 currently.
Already?
I'm not surprised Teradex took it back to Battlefield, because, I mean, obviously, this is the best stage, I would say. But at the same time, I don't know. Pressure just not letting Teradex really start up anything.
Let's see.
I mean, Cloud is definitely more so about, you know, getting his single hits in, getting, you know, as much damage as possible.
Cloud's single hits, they do a lot of damage.
Exactly.
It's like 10 or more usually.
I
don't know the exact point there. Nair isn't 10.
I don't know if I agree with Teradex. Okay, not a bad option, but not the best option.
Okay, I don't think they're all 10 or more. I think it's around 10, though. Like, if you average them all, it's 10.
Probably.
I don't want to be wrong with that.
I mean, you're probably right. I wouldn't be able to tell you. I don't know much about.
Cloud's drunk.
Okay. I don't think he's coming back in 25.
You're probably right. I hope he comes back, so.
He's fun. He plays like a melee character.
Yeah, that's the great part about him. Fun. You play him in a lot of different ways. You can express yourself with this character well. Cloud and Bay are the best with that.
Ooh, great.
Up air.
Into another up air.
Psych! Pressure is definitely looking for like a Metal Blade back air, or just an a way to get him off stage like here, and he's gonna search for a back air. That's all he's gonna do.
See, that's the one downside I think of Cloud and Battlefield is if you're too low, you're not making it back just because Battlefield's jank.
I love that little re-grab trick that Pressure did there. Notice that like the timing of the first Metal Blade drop was not gonna really be precise, so he just grabbed it again and threw it back down. So that was nice. I liked it. Metal Blade is like fun to do tricks with. Back air really stale.
Pressure's doing such a good job, you know, keeping Teradex from even recovering. I mean, he's trying at the very least. His options are very interesting to watch, just because it's cool.
Ooh,
shit, Pressure.
Ooh, down tilt.
I'm pretty sure like both down tilts.
Their down tilts are like the same thing.
Yeah,
and that's it.
They're psych. Oh my god. Okay.
Dang.
Teradex is,
it hits everyone.
I would say it's not impossible, but he's got a long way to climb if he's gonna make it back. I mean, 195. Cloud's got some super rage shenanigans, but I don't know if he's gonna be super. Back here.
Yep. Oh, he read the normal game.
Oh my god, both whiffing grabs.
The classic here. Everyone looks great.
That Blade Beam had to have been a miss input. I can't imagine. Okay.
You see, well, Teradex actually go for Blade Beams quite a bit. That's the game. Because Rage.
It's not.
Oh, Mega Man Thick, actually.
Yeah, I was going to say. I mean, I'm pretty sure if he had been, you know, around maybe 70 or 80 already.
That's good. Or not.
Not yet.
Man, I keep on thinking Mega Man's
Teradex does not want to get this game up. I mean, he doesn't. Oh, he's close to getting limit again. But, yep, there we go. I was going to say.
All right, 230.
Oh, I thought he was on his last dock.
No, that was his first dock.
I did not know.
2 minutes and 30 seconds approaching right now. This is a very long match. Ooh, that would have been great if he actually got that grab for Pressure, because that was off stage and possibly a gimp like we saw earlier with the down smash. Or not the down smash, the down air. like there.
Yeah, for sure.
You see, Pterodactyl throwing out a lot of like full hop back airs and it's catching pressure, which is good. But you see pressure, you know, be ready to air dodge a little more. I was expecting a grab there.
Not a bad option. That was actually pretty good. That was not, though.
Yeah, just burn the limit. But probably he would drift to the right a little more, I guess.
Dash tech, not gonna kill him just yet, as we've been saying, make man thick.
Yeah.
I feel like Pterodactyl.
I feel
like
I say that any set. I commentate on my set.
I feel like Pterodactyl knows when pressure's gonna roll in, and he's definitely trying to read it, but he's just not reacting fast enough, or he's flubbing up the inputs there.
Oh. Like, almost, I notice this with Pterodactyl, is he almost always punishes rolls with, grabs.
I mean, it's usually not a bad option, but Cloud's grab range is kind of dumb.
That was almost a meme.
Yeah.
I feel like if he would have Z-dropped it and then back here, it could have caught him. Oh, this is even. That escalated kind of quickly. Forward, yeah. Well, is that it?
Nope, that was not very yet. Close.
Push the air dodge, gets the up.
Oh wow,
that was so close.
That was really close. Good stuff.
I'll say, like, if Pterodactyl didn't have rage, that one. If one condition was different, because that looked like it almost didn't kill.
I want to say it looked.
Oh, let's go!
Let's go! 5,000 battles. We're having a good time today. This is a good weekly. I'm having fun.
I'm having a good time drinking this Coca-Cola.
We're not sponsored by Coca-Cola. But
bet.
Do you know something I don't?
Nope.
Okay. Just wondering.
What is this little clip here?
Hey, dude. What's up, dude?
Hey, dude.
Hey, dude. All right. I feel like Cloud's down there. It's like, it was really good when he first came out, but...
Oh my lord. Okay, that was really good.
That was almost... That was
and
almost
he still has it.
There. Why... I'm questioning why
he reacts to us, my fellow.
Well, not even just that. I'm wondering why he keep... Why Pterodactyl keeps upbeing.
He's probably trying to do this uppy and the second uppy and just snap the ledge, because... I mean,
possibly?
To avoid a down air. Alright, hitting all three.
Alright, we got limited.
Probably reading into the shield.
But once you're, once you've got limit, dude, that's, then you become easy combo bait because Head Cloud becomes slightly heavier.
Alright, so I noticed the only things pressure does out of a metal blade throw, like, horizontally, is a grab at low percents, like, really low percents, or a back air. Mm-hmm. He needs to, like, at mid percents, like, at 80 just then, like, a metal blade and the, like, a nair, or, like, a jab, or four tilt, but, you know, the pellets would have been better, because, you know, the back air wouldn't hit, but he's still getting the up
rock
tilt.
Upper.
Rock upper.
The rock upper, dude.
First time I've heard that.
That's what it is. Like I said, it comes from Marvel 2? Marvel 1, maybe? I don't remember. But yeah, it's literally just Mega Man's Shoryuken. Shoryuken. My name's Priscilla, and I make Shoryuken puns on stream. No shade. Love you. But you know what else I love? High-level Smash 4 play, which... Well, Pressure's doing... Right, Pressure's
is,
trying to go
for... This is, like, mid-level play. Pressure's this isn't quite top level. Nice back air. Got those low-level commentary, though.
I mean, let's be honest.
Extra credit here. 31-32.
Stop saying extra credit. I hate that challenge. Okay, that was a pretty good... What did you do? He threw
nice
Metal Blade
cross
into
slash.
Cross slash?
Yeah.
That was pretty good.
I didn't actually notice the Metal Blade part, but it was good.
Yeah.
See, he tried to do a side B there.
Oh my gosh.
To put a triple. Oh my lord. He's going to game 5. Both laughing.
Bruh.
Both laughing.
Bruh.
Actually, Pterodactyl's giving more of a smirk. Given that Sonic smurf, he's even wearing blue. I'm Mario.
Did you say you're Mario?
I'm Mario.
Okay. Alright, going to game 5. Definitely based on, I mean, this could easily end up as a reverse 3-0. We just gotta see how Karen X plays it out.
Did anyone ever tell you you kind of look like Cloud?
No.
Just with, like, not blonde hair?
Because I don't. What are you talking about? I wish. I wish I looked like Cloud, but I don't.
Cloud is pretty handsome.
He is. I would agree.
Oh,
oh my gosh.
I would have loved it if pressure up there. That would have been so good. Well, Pterodactyl with the momentum right now.
Oh.
Stretcher?
Almost dangerous.
Alright, yeah. Pressure doing his best with the ledge traps here, which he's very good at.
Definitely taking this game back. Or at least taking that setback. He's not going to go out.
And that was great.
That's
the
stock.
We both drank at the same time. Dash deck. Not far. Pressure just trying to play safe here, throwing out pellets.
Yeah.
Ooh, that was kind of cool though.
Yeah. I'm
he's probably hunting for rock upper right now.
You can say up tilt and I won't like get mad at you. I was just saying it's called the rock upper. If I'm wrong though, feel free to correct me. I'm pretty sure that's the rock.
At Punchy2K
on Twitter. Tell me, hey, just tag me and say
you're dumb.
I'll accept it.
And that's the set.
That's the set.
Reverse 3-0.
Just like that. Teradex is not taking. Oh man, I gotta put my bracket. Oh yeah.
Wait, sir.